I actually refused to even kiss someone until I was 20. And that kind of, I couldn't comprehend what love was supposed to look like, what care was supposed to look like, because my framework for what was normal was so out the window.